Using peak definition saves you time when understanding a code base because it allows you to view definitions without losing sight of the code you're already in. Developers move around code a lot when browsing definitions, but it's been easy to lose track of where you were. Peak definition makes this a thing of the past. To see it in action, right-click on a method, and then click on the peak definition command in the context menu, or invoke the keyboard shortcut Alt+F12. As you can see, peak definition displays the method in line immediately below the line of invocation. The peak definition window uses the preview tab concept introduced in Visual Studio 2012. Because the peak view is temporary, this saves you from opening more documents. You can see here that we are peeking into a file named printer.cs. Clicking the Promote to Document icon allows you to keep the window if you wish. You can even browse through a series of definitions without leaving the original file. When you invoke the peak definition command inside an existing peak view, we navigate you to the definition inside that same peak view and add a breadcrumb for the previous view. These breadcrumbs help you visualize the path you take to reach any given definition. As you can see here, we're still inside program.cs. The breadcrumb style navigation is another piece designed to help visualize the navigation stack without losing context of your current code. Peak definition provides a fully editable view of your code with the full power of Visual Studio. For example, you can do a find inside the peak definition view. Also notice the enhanced scroll bar is shown inside the view. When you're finished with it, you can dismiss the peak definition window by pressing the escape key. In this video, we have seen how peak definition can greatly assist you in understanding the code base without losing context.